One of the things that we're really proud at Callaway is our innovation curve and our innovation around new technologies. And in the past, we've talked about artificial intelligence really leading the way in driver design. And this driver is the next generation of that. We've done a whole load more work around artificial intelligence to really bring to life how we can get more ball speed out of our drivers and more distance for everybody that wants to play the driver. And it's not just about the ball speed. I think we do really well in the ball speed, but the new AI face, the new SS20 face, which is inspired and designed through artificial intelligence, allows a lot more forgiveness across heel and toe. So whilst we're still talking about max ball speed, we're talking about ball speed across the entire face, as well as in the center hit. So most golfers aren't tour pros and they don't hit in the center of the face all the time. So a lot of people are going to benefit a lot from this new driver, getting max ball speed and max distance, whether you're playing the standard driver, which I have here today, or one of our other versions, which is Sub-Zero, and the max driver as well, which are three different head shapes in the lineup of the Maverick drivers.
So we've got Pro Cell in my hand today. Now, Pro Cell is a shoe that has been worn by many people the world over. Number one shoe on the European Tour, PGA Tour, number one shoe at retail in the UK. And the biggest story would be the outsole. It's a brand new outsole, new investment for us. You'll notice the infinity nature of it in figure of eight. We've made it 11.5% wider. That's going to give a bit more stability. That was one of the requests of the tour players. A little bit more stability. We've added 30% more traction elements. That's going to help on a multitude of lies. One of the things we've maintained is the comfort. So we have two layers, two colors, two densities of FTF, fine-tuned foam. The white one that you see around the perimeter of the shoe is going to help with the lateral stability. If you look at, there's a gray color in the middle there, that's the softer layer. That's straight under the foot. So you've got the softness under the foot, and then you've got the white for the lateral stability. Really the best of both worlds. On top of that, great looking upper, waterproof, breathable, soft, it's chroma skin leather. We think we're onto a good one.
It's our double strap carry bag, no stand, really small, minimalistic, perfect for an afternoon round out on the course, and really minimal branding with some pop colors is kind of what sets us apart. So the original utility rover is made with our nylon, just like all of our original bags, just like our trooper bag. And then for the new all PU, it's really going to be more of a premium, you know, all vinyl look, waterproof. It's really just kind of a brand of, for every golfer, whether you walk, whether you ride, whether you play every day, whether you play, you know, once a month. It's really just kind of how you can bring a little style to your golf game.
Here with the G710 iron, which is our brand new iron here at the PGA show. And this is the successor to the G700. And we've worked on really three big elements with this iron. One is to really improve the feel of this iron, to improve the forgiveness, and to really upgrade the finish of the iron. So we have this beautiful hydro pearl stealth finish, which makes this iron look very sleek in the playing position. We have a targeted EVA polymer inside, which is kind of a fancy word for a material to help us really improve the feel of the iron. So the feedback off the face is fantastic. Now the G710 iron is an iron that produces a lot of distance, but in a unique way. It produces a high peak trajectory and a steep landing angle, so you get this performance that's hard to combine, which is a distance iron that has a lot of stopping power to it.
The Skycaddy SX500, it's a 5-inch screen, and it's the best GPS product that there's ever been. We map every golf course on foot, so the data is up to date, it's as accurate as you can get. And now we've got the SX500 with the 5-inch screen, you can see everything all at the same time on there. The cursor, the touch sensitivity of the screen, being able to move the cursor to exactly where you want to hit it to and see where that is into the pin. You can actually move the pin position. If you've been given pin positions before your round, you can set those before you go out, and then everything that you then see, like here, is to the pin. So you can move the cursor away from the pin and see exactly your yardage to the pin with the front of the green and the back of the green. And what's happening here now is a lot of players, top players, that have been using, say, lasers and or just a yardage chart in the past, are now starting to use the Sky Caddy SX500 as their main source of yardage.